You know, Tinker Air Force Base, it is considered a key component of all of our military systems.
Yeah, it is a worldwide manager, really, of a wide range of things, everything from aircraft to engines and missiles and software installation as well. And KOCO's Wendell Edwards got a chance to take a look at the base. Wendell, that's really just right in Oklahoma City's backyard.
You know, Jess, Paul, it really is. In fact, when the U.S. military was needed an Air Force base, they considered looking in the middle of the country, and they picked Oklahoma. So Tinker, born back in 1941, and now it is a major part of what keeps America safe. Massive in its scope, more than 460 buildings covering more than 5,500 acres of land, a city almost of its own.
It's a large base. It is one of the larger bases in the Air Force.
It is broad in its branches, home of the major Department of Defense, Air Force, and Navy activities, including the Air Force Sustainment Center.
It is tasked with providing America's war power through sustaining our fleet of aircraft.
And it is singular in its expertise. It is here where 26,000 employees, airmen and civilians, maintain engines, missiles, and a wide range of aircrafts like the B-52 bomber and the E-3, the AWACS aircraft, all designed to help protect America and its freedoms, keeping us safe.
Tinker is absolutely vital because we have the organization that sustains our aircraft, but we also have three operational units that fly worldwide deployable missions out of Tinker,
including the 552nd Air Control Wing that operates the AWACS. Right now, 400 airmen are currently deployed to missions around the world from Tinker. Tinker, named after Major General Clarence L. Tinker, the first Major General of Native American descent in the U.S. Army. In history. That legacy not lost on the current commander, Colonel Christopher Ozano.
It's that pioneering spirit to go the extra mile, to go and do things that are seemingly impossible, that really lives today within the hearts and minds of the men and women at Tinker.
Experts at what they do, and at Tinker, that's a daunting responsibility. Commander Ozano says it's just part of the job. So really, they are the mechanics that help keep the military running, from the Navy to the Air Force to the Army and the Marines. In fact, the largest part is the Air Logistics Complex that's right here in the heart of Midwest City. Guys, back to you.
Okay, Wendell, thank you. Yeah, they do a great work.